guys, to another Chill Room. Chill Room Part 2. So, right here playing Red Dead Redemption 2. And, yeah. Let's just see what happens. Peace.
Partner, come take a look at this. Look at this, my friend. Tobacco. Nature's gift to us all. Focuses the mind like nothing else. Well, I say, why buy it off the shelves when you can make your own? Well, plenty left here if you're interested. I'd best keep moving.
You okay, girl? Let's go. sister. Not now, girl. What's that, girl? That's a hell of a lot of game. There. Let's go, girl.
Thank you.
Easy now. Fellers?
Well, guess that's more hunting than I'd get if I tried.
Hey, partner.
Partner?
Hey, mister.
Mister? Hello there.
Same old crap. Bank gets robbed so much, I might as well.
Every time I think Valentine's getting better, I'm gonna keep riding.
Come on, ladies. This sirloin will put a smile on your man's face, guaranteed. Well, now, I was wondering when you'd be back.
You bastard! Justice will be served in this town today. You took three innocent lives, and for that, the law demands that you shall pay with your own.
Go.
Do you have any last words before you meet your judgment?
Why?
Look where you go!
Don't you look at him, boy! Just run home!
Oh! Partner!
Hey there!
Bet that was satisfying, huh?
Been waiting for this a long time.
No!
Get away from the gallows, you hear?
I'm I'm sorry, ma'am. I'm sure he was a good husband in his way.
Why are you doing this? Leave me alone!
Trust your gut, folks.
Hey, mister.
Step right up. Oh, hello again. Never too soon, huh? Some folks think if a man's a good shot, he's a good hunter. Ain't so simple. You can't find him, you can't shoot him. Best tracker I ever knew could trail a butterfly across an ice sheet. A lot of folk coming by with these lately.
Thank you.
Getting quick, folks, before I eat all these chops myself. Welcome back.
Great. Thanks.
I'll just get back to it. Partner?
Ain't feeding this horse right. I'm all out of space.
No surprises around here anymore.
I'll be on my way.
Goodbye now.
I saw a man get killed in that saloon overnight. Over a nickel. I hear folks say this town is on the skids, but I don't see it. Good saddles is almost as important as a good horse. Wish more folks took care of their horses like you.
Go bother somebody else. This okay, girl?
To leave my damn pocket watch.
That is just the way it is.
Watch it now.
Look, this year's a real man's game.
Oh, are you back in town?
Whole damn lot here.
Tell you, I can't stand some of the low lives come in here. Could have killed that fella shoving him like that.
Buffalo. One.
What's your poison?
I shot 19 of them. Once.
Just give me a drink. Quick.
This'll fix you up.
But they deserved it. They weren't Christians. So I sent them to hell. Should have thanked me. All you fools should thank me.
Like what you see? I don't
trust people in that country. You can keep me. Ain't no Wild West no more around here. Ain't nothing. Nothing nice. It's more goddamn America. More goddamn shops. More goddamn prissy women in men's clothing and women in women's clothing.
Hello there, mister.
Thinking they must be men. My old
Bessie. Hey, mister.
She could skin a bear with her teeth, so help me God. Look at you. Y'all make a fella sick.
Hey there.
Mister?
You fancy joining?
What's wrong with you, fool?
I'm addicted to poker. Let's see what happens.
Man, it was goddamn men.
Hope I don't lose much.
Misses will tan my eye. You ain't men. You ain't even women. You're something. You're revolting. I'm revolted. I'm tempted to gouge my eyes out just for the fact that they saw you. I wouldn't do you the dignity of pissing on you. None of you. No.
I bet.
I can't believe it. This dump is coming to.
Always me.
Got plans this evening?
We're here to play, ain't we?
Real heady play there.
I think I had enough.
Putting my money where my mouth is.
I call.
And what do we have under here?
Would you look at that?
This is bullshit.
Huh.
Woo!
New today would be a good one.
Hey, mister. You will.
All right. Let's keep this up.
Some luck you're having there.
How's everything? Come on, man. You got this, John.
I'm fine.
You really that scared?
I'll check.
I will fold.
I'll take it.
Slim's been sandbagging feed bags again.
Well, it ain't the first time.
Don't know how much more I can afford of this.
Not me. I don't want to bet too much.
Hell, I'll buy it.
I don't want to make this too serious.
Uh-huh.
Yep. Okay. Well, this is why they call this sport, I guess.
Come to Papa.
They say, nothing wagered, nothing gained.
Raising hell in the saloon pretty much every night.
Darn, this place just keeps getting worse by the day.
This is getting fun, ain't it?
Well, la-dee-da, ain't you special?
Nothing but bastards today.
See what you're made of. I'll raise.
Let's see what happens, huh?
Want to get to know me better?
Can't do. Going all in.
Well, enjoy your boring evening.
Yeah, check these out.
Not too bad, eh?
Oh, for shit's sake!
Huh.
Just my time, I guess.
You know, most fellas hold their pants down when they're gonna piss.
You're one to talk.
Shit. Uh-huh. Stupid game, anyhow.
All the
I'm
best.
Leaving.
Just heard Jeff went back east after his wife took a big job.
I'm fine.
I sure hope you're kidding.
Here we go.
Yes.
I would be remiss if I didn't compliment a beauty when I see her.
Aw, you're sweet.
So.
There you go.
Maybe get a drink in you. Loosen you up.
Hmm. So,
call
here
for
we
me.
Are.
Let's just keep this fun, okay?
Being a little shy. This is getting fun, ain't it?
It has.
Do you like having a good time?
I'll go all in.
Feeling good, huh?
Say hello.
All right. Would you so you're look not into pretty ladies?
Damn. For Christ's sake.
Woo! New today would be a good one.
Are you in the mood for some fun?
No.
Guess you don't have a good time.
Hello.
Hey.
Howdy, mister. Can I get something to eat?
Sorry about
that. Hey, mister.
Excuse me. Give me anything you like.
You come far today? Sure looks like it. Another?
Thanks, partner. Long streak of piss.
Watch it, dummy.
Hello, welcome.
Can you arrange a bath for me? Can I get a room?
Room's all yours. Head on up.
Would you like some extra help there?
Well, yeah.
Good. Now, don't you worry about a thing. Hope the water's hot enough. You'll leave this place feeling brand new, you know.
Yep, it's a good service you run. Real enterprising.
Yes, indeed.
God, my wife is amazing.
Well...
sure is good to relax.
Well, then. Doesn't that feel good now?
Okay, that should do it.
Okay. Maybe we'll cross paths again.
Easy.
Hey, walk right.
Don't mind me.
Yeah, you're real funny.
Brand new day. What new opportunity awaits? Is going on.
Greetings, amigo. Hey there.
If you want to improve.
impress the ladies around here.
Hey, eyes where you're walking.
Thanks, mister.
Watched the Undertaker taking in some boy the other day. Talking to him like he was still alive.
I'll be damned.
Oh, hello.
Come on, ladies.
Who's my girl?
This one will put a smile on your man's face.
Guarantee. Come on. Hello there.
Hey, partner.
Howdy, sir.
Well, thank you guys for taking the time on this chill ride through Valentine and Red Dead Redemption 2. Be sure to smack that like button and subscribe if you haven't done so already. And hope you have a great night or day. Peace.